Madison police say they've arrested a suspect they believe broke into 5 businesses. Ulysses Milieu is accused of breaking into the building sometime around mid and late January. Police say he was arrested in Rusk County without incident.